the network goes like this. Welcome to Ask the Wi-Fi User. I'm Tom Merritt. I use Wi-Fi. And we have a question from Jamie in Hannibal, Missouri, who says, somebody said I need a Mush network. What the heck is a Mush network? Well, Mush network is when you take potatoes. No. We pretty sure it was an autocorrect, and he meant mesh network. Mesh networking could mean a lot of things. In the consumer space, though, it means you have a router system rather than just one Wi-Fi router. Traditionally, you have a Wi-Fi router with maybe some bunny ears, and then if you get too far away, your Wi-Fi signal sort of drops out. It's only good in certain places. Mesh networks let you use multiple routers. So you have one router connected to your internet connection, but then you can have one plugged in on the wall on one side of your house, or maybe one in the office where the signal gets a little weak. It helps spread the signal out, and the mesh comes in because each one of those little router extensions works as if it's one big mesh of the original. That's an oversimplification, but all you need to know is you get your Wi-Fi signal everywhere you need it, with just a little bit of extra expense. Now, these are more expensive. A regular old router might cost you less than $100. Mesh network routers are usually like a pack of three for $300 or $400. I use the Eero routers. They work very well, but there's lots of good ones out there. So I hope that helps you out, Jamie.